At Bernina 990, this video shows the use of BQM files.
Quilt designs, such as the BQM format, can be easily customized in settings. Unlimited scaling is possible. Here in embroidery settings, the SPI can be customized. The value is specified in stitches per inch. The stitch length is adjusted accordingly. Use the multifunction knobs or adjust on the screen. A smaller number means fewer, longer stitches per inch. The default is 10 stitches per inch. It is important to test sew to make sure the stitch length works with the size of the design. When you select to stitch out, special settings for quilting can be selected in the stitch out summary screen. It is very convenient to have all your embroidery settings in the same place. Here you see that the embroidery foot number 26 is recommended. Activate the quilt settings. This will turn off the thread cutter and the thread away mode. It's possible to reduce the thread changes in color. This ensures that your combined quilt designs will stitch out continuously. A basting stitch around the design can be added. In fabric thickness, you can adjust the setting to match the thickness of the project for better results. Now we can start to stitch. The machine will guide you to get you started. Quilt design is always embroidered in one color, as a continuous quilt design should be. Often it is necessary to increase the upper thread tension. This is also something to check in a test stitch out. Use the needle position up-down button, also known as the thread up command, to bring up the bobbin thread. Hold the threads gently, and then the embroidery can be started. Special securing stitches will be sewn at pattern start and end. You can either trim or bury the threads with a hand needle later. In no time at all, your design will be finished. The special quilt functions from Bernina make your quilting projects quick and easy with a professional finish.
Bernina, made to create.